I've never run out of things to paint, because when I had an art gallery, I would ask the artist to say, and I'd say to them, "Look, why don't you paint Brisbane? There's so much to paint." And they'd say, oh, Brisbane. I mean, it's not Paris, they'd say. It's not Paris. There's nothing really interesting about Brisbane. I thought about that for a while, and then I thought, well, I'm going to do it.